they see me, the hostage is dead. Oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping. Move quick and quiet. Hey, Peggy Knight.
Hey, we're compromised. Dispose of the package.
They see me, the hostage is dead. Night goon.
We're compromised. Dispose of the package.
Gotta move quick and quiet. So cute when they're sleeping. If they see me, the hostage is dead. Night.
We're compromised.
Gotta move quick and quiet. If they see me, the hostage is dead. gotta move quick and quiet. I'm snoring now.
When?
You're in timeout. Is dead. Surprise!
As I imagined it.
Gotta move quick and quiet. Aw, oh, they're so cute when they're sleeping. Night.
Nina, you hit the check on David.
Thank you.
The mastermind of the City Hall bombing has finally been brought to justice, and shockingly, it's philanthropist Mark Lee. Now, I'll discuss in a moment what kind of twisted Jekyll and Hyde mentality it takes to lead such a double life. But first, a word of caution to everyone celebrating. Yes, it's good that he's in jail, but look at all the things we didn't know.
Heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security? You think all these chemicals are safe to be around?
Being around the boss if we screw up. Shake a freaking leg.
Feet are aching.
Registered pharmacists? The no lab coats they gave you away. Stone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox-3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now? I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. More dudes, more drugs. He's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Drug inhalers and the Diox-3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. Right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. Anyway, this stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. For some artisanal science. single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out.
In that Martin Lee, along with exhibiting freakish abilities like those of you-know-who, has lately seemed to display almost a split personality. This is hogwash and a clear attempt to evade justice for his crimes. Only a fool would believe that he's Mr. Positive one moment, helping the poor with a smile, then suddenly he's Mr. Negative, blowing up, wait a minute, Mr. Negative. That's gold, Jared. Gold. Trademark it. Step. As I was saying, folks, Martin Lee's evil side, or as everyone is now calling him, Mr. Negative, has been revealed as the culprit for the City Hall bombing.
Hello?
Parker!
Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
Impressive. Little error though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix.
that worked. No, this is worse than I thought. That stabilized it. Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this.
Doctor? Doctor, I've found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more
tests. We've had enough!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Thank you, Peter, for everything.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that can change the course of this city forever. When you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here, nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud.
I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. May just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
So I think Dr. Octavius is turning bad, honestly. Because what Peter said is damaging his mind, and it's true. So. Hope you guys are liking the gameplay so far.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
These people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's, well, you know, she's, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack.
Oh, it never ends. Peter?
I'm gone in a flash, baby.
Call me when you get this. My bad.
I just hope the devil's breath is still there and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Rikers,
we have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Uh-oh. Should've worn your seatbelt. Escape plan.
Damn it. They got into the armory.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
It means some of the inmates are armed with rocket launchers.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm on it.
Good work. Just a few
secure.
It was. Let's go. Maybe it's not as bad as it looks.
I love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse.
Look out! Ah!
Ah! Yuri! You okay?
Yeah.
Shocker.
Welcome to the park! Just in time for the fire!
Looks like we made parole, boys!
Electro? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party. Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you, okay? Please? Was a chase! Gotta stop this guy.
No see. We're gonna going to have so much fun!
Sorry, no time to talk!
Still with me, huh?
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped. Including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious!
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts.
My new suit.
Dashing. Where'd you get it?
It's an exclusive club.
Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done.
Go!
So I just got my back stabbed by Dr. Octavius.
Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Oh,
Fine. Can you pass those out for me?
Sure. They are working around the clock on a cure for this deadly disease. The citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he's yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn it off
NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Satan. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world. Maybe it is.
Here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately and holding them captive in bases around the city, finding her numerous enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry, I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking you for them. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
I don't think you guys have it bad. All that body armor is bruising my knuckles. Staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes. You know, I don't mean to overreact, but I'm starting to take this personally.
Attention all units. 1043, police man is under attack. Mobilize on touchdown. Bring him down!
I'm fine, May. You're staying safe. I'm more worried about you.
Oh, no. Don't do that. Beast is the safest place in the city right now. Our sister locations uptown, not so much. But we're safe and secure down here.
Let's hope it stays that way. I'll stop by when I can, May. Love you.
You too, Peter.
Perfect. You all want an island vacation. Riker's Island.
Down, punk.
This case, Khan stealing food from the needy. Talk about eroding your faith in humanity.
This is Table Control. Need a report of the situation north of Houston.
Again? No, oh, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems.
Bring it on, punks.
Yeah.
Cyberpunk. Farewell. Oh yeah, you are. Let's see you try. Boom. I never liked you guys anyways.
The city just got a tiny bit safer. Nice job, man.
Next time, but let's
be real. Hey, the boys. I don't know how to react, but I'm starting to take this personally.
You're causing a major disturbance.
Civilian life.
Cool.
some?
Setting buildings on fire. Kill me, and they look so surprised when I beat them up.
All units be advised, a food supply location is being burglarized. Response needed north of Houston.
Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up where they do the least good. They weren't ready for civilian life. Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations
worse.
Situation.
All I need is Sable guy taking pot shots at me. Let's see if I can shut him down before they use those spotlights to attract my attention. Maybe make it less ambiguous. Oh, spider logo. Nah, we get
Susie.
Tough armor. Need to hit him harder somehow. In this city, I'm touched by your devotion to your friends. I'll see you if you end up in the same cell block. Watch horror movies? Don't think of it as going.
It's happened, people. The chickens have come home to roost. Of course, by chickens, I mean the lunatics who've escaped from Riker's Island. The home they're coming to is yours. Thanks to Spider-Man attracting me.
Medical benefits.
autographs, but no selfies. Nuclear material? The only way you guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments. Deserve that, right?
Attention agents, this is Control. Need an update on the situation in Madison. TC
SCP is 5x5. Evading all suspicious persons.
If that keeps up, someone could get hurt. Nope. I do not have to treat people in my friendly neighborhood.
Get them out of here!
Soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again. That was no way. Sleep it off. Yuri, a group of escaped inmates looks like they've gotten their hands on some serious firepower.
Last thing we need right now is a massive shootout on a residential street. Is this something you can handle quietly?
Quietly might be pushing it, but I can do it without a massive shootout. There might be a bunch of webs around, though.
I'll take it. Good luck.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Confirm that.
They're not hitting anyone, though.
Try to keep it that way.
Since I'm the only one they're aiming at, I am totally on board with that. Inmates and all their guns are webbed up and waiting.
Thanks. No way we could have taken them without collateral damage. I hope the locals appreciate you.
chance. Just who I didn't want to see.
Keep your distance.
That's why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy. Again? No, I get it. It's not like the city has real problems.
Control. Need an update on the situation. Stand
down.
I hope you've all learned something here. Glad I know better. You guys have it bad. All that body armor's bruising my knuckles. Non-destructive, like knitting or canast. Look, I'm busy, but I'm never too busy to lay the smack down on art criminals. Actually a nice break. Thanks. The neighborhood just got a little less friendly. Maybe I can dismantle this outpost before they have a chance to call for backup. Slow Sable down some.
Attention, all units be advised. Reports of snipers targeting police officers. Officers needed on scene in Clinton.
Idea how to settle this. Dance off!
Gonna be honest, not loving the whole convicts with heavy weapons thing.
All units, an emergency supply station is getting raided by fugitives. Any officers in Nomad, please respond.
What the food web? Fire, take it!
Food fight! See? Because it's a fight over food!
Look out!
Find out what they were up to. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
Target Spider-Man is on site.
Grenade! We're going
Sable guy. Good news? There is no good news.
Bring him down.
Take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks.
Thank you.
Seriously? How else did you think that would end? Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and we've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
All units be advised. Escaped prisoners have started a riot. Reported location is Murray Hill.
Sister side of town.
The Veterans Center in Harlem. What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, man. I'll meet you in Harlem. Sounds exhausting. I really hope she isn't sick. I need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem. Bad spot. I gotta help.
crazy modern West.
All units, 1043. Police vehicle is under armed assault. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Is it still a prison break? This is not how you exchange insurance information. Now that I've saved your bacon, I'm thinking of some awesome bacon jokes. But I'll refrain. From the needy. Talk about eroding your faith in you.
Attention unit. Snipers have officers pinned down. Location is firehouse on the west side.
I'm gonna eat at the odds. Thank you. seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius. Making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams. Escapees are down. Need to deal with Sable's flying monkeys now. Did you guys design those little energy bullet things just for me? They're both flattered and horrified. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Smash like button, post notifications, and give me more banger videos like this one. Love you guys. Reese's Pieces.